Looks like we are in a topological complexity here. So let's solve this topological puzzle using topology. So a knot is formed when one end of the contour or one end of the chain passes through a contour. So we'll form an artificial contour and pass the end through this contour and let's see what happens. And yes. So voila, glitch in the matrix.